What is up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos, welcome back. I hope you're enjoying the new intro. And today we're going to do my best class setup for the M27. Now, this gun is overshadowed by the likes of the Type 25, the AN-94, the PDW, guns like that. The FAL, it doesn't get talked about a lot. It doesn't get a lot of pub, but it's a very solid gun. And I know a lot of you use it, but it's not unlocked until level 31. It's got 30 rounds, 40 with the extended clip, and it has a maximum ammo capacity of 240 rounds. The reload time is pretty normal, 2.03 seconds normal, 2.8 seconds empty, and the rate of fire is 750 rounds per minute. But the kicker with this gun, the reason that I like it so much, is the fact that it has a very low recoil when it's naked, as in there's no attachments on it. It still has very low recoil, has really clean sights with the red tip on it, which is easy to use. You don't need a red dot aperture to put on this, so you don't need to waste a point on that. And it's just a solid gun. So I'm going to go over this class setup with you guys, see what you think about it. If you enjoy these class setup videos, be sure to give it a like. The goal is 2,000 likes, and we'll keep them coming. I'm having a lot of fun with these, and I like to give, from time to time, I like to give you the crazy ones, like the Dirty Harry and the Boom Boom. But then again, sometimes you just want to put together a solid class and show how it works. And a lot of people told me, and I do read the comments and the constructive feedback from people, and I saw some comments saying, Jimmy, show us some higher gameplay. You know a lot about the game. Let's see some higher gameplay. Okay, no problem. That's what I'm going to do with these class setups. I think this one's like 49-4, something like that. It's a solid gameplay. So let's talk about this class setup. It's going to pop up on the string right now. You've got the M27. I'm using two attachments, the quick draw handle and the fast mag. I pretty much have to have quick draw for anything I use. So spoiled when it comes to wanting to be able to pull up ADS that quick. And the fast mag, because I don't sit still very often. And sometimes that's to my advantage. Sometimes that hurts me because I don't know when to slow down sometimes. But I always want to be able to reload and be ready for that next encounter before I get there. Because I tend to get on this line of, I'm going to shoot you, then I'm going to run past you, see another one, shoot him, try to evade, find another one, shoot him. So I want to be set up for success the best way I can, as in having a full clip to take on the enemy. That's why I use the fast mag. You can use any number of attachments with this gun. These are just the specific attachments that I like. Now on the perks, I spent a wild card on perk 1 greed and I got lightweight and hardline. I, once again, the same with quick draw, I have a hard time not using lightweight on any class. But I also like using that hardline so I can get to those bigger kill streaks a little easier. Perk 2 scavenger is a must. I mean, just it's just unspoken rule scavenger, because you want more grenades and tacticals and ammo. It's just it's one of the best perks in the game. In perk 3, I use the engineer. Now this, once again, goes with the fact that I move around a lot, and it's really not a huge use perk, but people should try it out if you haven't, because it really gives you a survey of the map in a lay of the land when you're in a jungle full of bouncing Bettys and shock charges and C4 and everything like that. So if you don't use it, you should give it a try. And then my grenades is, or my lethal is grenades and my tactical is concussion. Now the score streaks that I used are the Stealth Chopper, the Warthog, and the VTOL Warship. And you guys know I'm huge on the Stealth Chopper right now because of how strong it's been lately. And the same can be said about the Warthog. There was a point where this thing did not get me any kills at all. As in, it reminded me of the strafe run from Modern Warfare 3, but I put it on the other day, and first two times I used it, I got a 5-man, and then I got a 4-man. So I don't know if they buffed it or if something's different, but the Warthog is a viable option now to me. And then I like to put the icing on the cake with the VTOL Warship and just shit in their sandwich or their lunch or whatever and make them quit, because they usually do quit. So Stealth Chopper, Warthog, VTOL Warship is the score streaks I use with this. What I like about this class is that it's not an SMG class, but I am pretty mobile with it with the attachments and the perks I have, and this rotation of score streaks is pretty ballsy. I mean, it's going to get you some kills. You could go, once again, this is my preference. You could go Lodestar, you could go Dog Swarm, whatever you want. I just liked this loadout for this particular gun in this class. So here's my challenge to you guys. Go out, use this exact class, see the best score you can get, see if you can beat my score. It's not the best score in the world, but it's a solid score, so see if you can beat it. Let me know in the comment section if you do, And let me know on Twitter if you do. If you beat it or whatever you get, whatever score you get with it, send me a screenshot on Twitter and I'll check it out. Thanks for watching, guys. Thank you for 200,000 subscribers. When you're watching this video, hopefully I'm having a baby. Or actually, I'm not. Ashley is. And I will talk to you soon.